The cameras are accompanying us on a tour of their favourite riders for today's MotoGP race. We can't make predictions, but judging from the extremely competitive qualifying sessions, we're sure we're going to see a fantastic show. The riders on the starting grid, the countdown begins until the lights go off. Just a few moments to go, and the Japanese Grand Prix will begin.
Thank you.
before going to the podium awards ceremony, let's take a look at the final MotoGP. Even though he didn't manage to win the race today, he still put on a great show. The applause from the team and fans is definitely deserved. The Grand Davizioso takes top step on the podium. Wow, what a race he gave us today. Well done, Andrea.